We are in the middle of the spring cleaning season, and as we declutter those closets and do that deep clean, it's a great idea to remember the chimney and the ductwork and the dryer vent. Bart Steen is the project manager for the company PRCI, and he's with us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, you know, it's a good idea to think about those things, but I think a lot of us don't. We think about all the spring cleaning, but we don't think about the ductwork, which is important.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's amazing how much stuff can accumulate over time, and nobody ever, you know, I hear that a lot from our guy that does it. He say, you know, people don't think about how much stuff over the years really do accumulate as far as dust and dead skin cells, dog hair, whatever, you know, depending on pets or whatever. So yeah, it's a good idea, you know, to get us out there and clean it up, and then we'll do a sanitizing at the end and all that. So, and at peace of mind, especially with the way things are nowadays with COVID and everything, get rid of all the germs in the house too. So
important. Now, how often do you recommend that we clean our ductwork, our vents, and especially the dryer vent? I don't even want to think about my dryer vent right now.
I would say, as far as the ductwork, I mean, as long as you're changing your furnace filters every 3 months or so, you could get by with 3 or 4 years, I would say, before it really needs to be done. And again, pets make a huge difference there. The dryer vent, different story. You know, dryer lint is a good fire starter, you know, especially for the campers out there. It's, you know, and that's something you don't want just sitting in your house. I would say at least every 2 years, if not, depending on how much laundry you do, towels and stuff like that can cause more lint. So I would say at least every 2 years on the dryer vent.
Well, that's a real safety issue. Well, Bart, you also do, besides residential, you do business offices as well.
Right. And I believe she offers free sanitizing on the business side of the air ducts and dryer vents too. A lot of businesses have their own washer and dryer for whatever, you know, shop towels or what have you. So yeah, we can hit businesses as well.
What's your service area? How far out will you go?
We like to keep it around 30 miles, you know, that we'll go as far as 60, but a trip charge will be involved there, you know, just because of the gas and all that, especially the way it's going right now.
Exactly. I see what you mean. Now, I know there's a special offer for viewers today if they mention the program.
Yeah, if they mention this, that they saw me out here on this program, we'll give them $25 off any air duct, chimney, dryer vent, any of the preventative services we offer. Yeah.
Well, that is a great deal for Lifestyles viewers, so make sure you take advantage of that. Let everybody know the website to go to follow you.
You can check us out on the web at TRCI-IN.com. We also have a Facebook page that Tabitha, our office coordinator, is constantly getting information out there, running contests, specials, and stuff like that. So check us out.
Give them a like on Facebook. Thanks so much for being with us, Bart.
Yep, thank you.
Lifestyles continues after this message. Stay with us.
This portion of Local Lifestyles was brought to you by TRCI.